Let's talk about the value of good advice. Marie Freeman has said, "It takes a wise person to give good advice. It takes an even wiser person to take it." In Proverbs 15, verse 12, it says, "Know-it-alls don't like being told what to do. They avoid the company of wise men and women." Well, we've all been know-it-alls before. I have. And some of the worst decisions, actions that I've ever taken have been in those times when I knew it all. It's a truism. Advice is cheap. And sometimes advice is worth exactly what we pay for it, little or nothing. That's why it's important to find friends and mentors whose advice you can trust. And then once you've received their advice and considered it in the light of God's Word, be wise enough to take it. Not everyone possesses the insight or the wisdom to provide you with sound and godly counsel. Here is one of the keys to a really good life. Here it is. Are you walking with the wise? Are you spending time with people that you trust? Are you spending time with people that you admire? Look at your peer group. Are they a positive peer group? Are they a good influence for you? And if they're not, you need to walk in the other direction. Are you learning how to live from people that really know how to live correctly? If you're wise, you'll surround yourself with a peer group of wise people, and you'll listen carefully to their words. If you desire to walk with God, you'll keep company with others who walk with God also, and always are seeking to make their life better, not worse. I pray that you are seeking to make your life better.